Hey my beautiful friends, welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Nidhi, and if you're an old subscriber coming back, welcome back to my channel. This is gonna be a little long video, so grab a snack, drink or something that may keep you entertained along with the video. Before I start this haul, let me give you a small story how I ended up spending $300. Yes, it was a fine morning. I woke up, I checked my phone and I saw a coupon from that actually intrigued me to indulge into this shopping, and therefore I'm here with a haul. Isn't it boring? So let's pitch into the video. Further ado, let's get started. Let's start the haul from the latest launches from NYX Cosmetics, the Epic Wear Eyeliner. I didn't just pick one, I picked two, I picked three, I picked four, and I didn't stop. I picked five. I picked five of this NYX Epic eyeliners, and they pay off pretty well on a brown skin. So if you want to know the review, how they are working on my skin tone, let me know in the comment box. Second thing, I picked up a paint box from NYX Cosmetics. This is Vivid Bright. This is a hot pink eye pot. If you're somebody who loves to wear pink color and you're a brown skin or a dark skin person, then this is a must go. This actually is so pigmented that you don't need a concealer or a base to work with. It's just one swipe and you're ready with the pink color. The only negative thing to this paint box is its smell. Its smell is like an acrylic paint. If you don't mind the smell, then this is a must. My adventure with color didn't end. I picked up these two again, these two eyeliners from NYX Cosmetics. One is a green, one is in pink. And more to add from NYX Cosmetics, I wanted to try the colors. So I picked up the smaller version of this NYX Edit. And this palette has beautiful hues of different color. And now I picked up a NYX Cosmetics black eyeliner. You've seen me using in many of my videos. This is matte black eyeliner, water based. You've seen me using in maximum videos of mine NYX eyebrow pencil. So I just picked up one, then two, and three. If you want an eyebrows that are near to natural and you want it without any mess and ease, try these ones. I picked up this NYX pigment for glitter. These are my absolute favorite. You can glide it on with NYX glue and they're superbly pigmented. And they've also come up with a new kind of a pigment that's a foil, and they claim you don't need a glitter glue with it. Still, I have to review. I would review and use it in one of my videos and come back to you. Fall is almost there, so I thought let me indulge in some colors. That's why I picked up Juvia Mini in Violets. The eye makeup that I've done right now is done using this beauty. It is absolutely a beautiful palette, highly pigmented, beautiful with matte shades and glitters. And these days I've seen every other YouTuber and beauty influencer working with Violets. If you're looking something on budget, a small packaging, give it a try. And the second palette that I've picked up is again from Juvia's, the Zulu. I've done an eye look video using this one. Its link is up above here. If you want to see, you can go ahead and click it. These are the colors. If you're looking for colors that are highly pigmented that will pay off on anybody on brown skin, tan skin, olive skin, this is a must. The upcoming autumn, I picked up another palette from Juvia's. Here it comes. Beautiful array of different colors. It has beautiful spread of colors. Some are matte, they're compressed, pigmented, highly pigmented I should say, not at all chalky. I would be coming up with a makeup look soon with this face makeup. I picked up three foundations. One is from e.l.f. My shade is 300 sand. The second one I've picked up from L'Oreal. This I've used over many years now, so this I know how well it is. Third one is from Wet n Wild. This is a dewy finish or radiant finish foundation. If you know me, you know how much I get attracted to anything which is dewy, radiant, luminous. So this one was on my list for quite a while. I got it. I want to try it. So I tried it. This face is done using this one. Then I picked up these two concealers. This concealer we know is Maybelline's highest selling. I've always used this. It was almost on the verge of finish, so I had to pick one of this. This one is recommended by all the influencers, so I had to give it a try and come back to you with the review. I will open it and soon come back with it. This This is a primer that I'm using today. It's from Wet n Wild. This primer instantly gives a luminosity to your skin. I wanted it for quite a while, though it is a relatively new launch, 3 months, but I didn't get a hold on it. I saw it, I grabbed it. Another black regular eyeliner I got from Wet n Wild. This is a first try for me. Once I'll try and I'll get back to you how it would work on me. Again, being influenced by many YouTubers, I had to pick this one. This is a highlighter which many beauty gurus are gaga on it. The one I picked up is called Bloom Time. Then I picked up a Wet n Wild bronzer called Palm Beach Ready. Again, been influenced by many. This is again a beautiful peachy blush, so I had to buy it. This one I got from Wet n Wild, and the reason why I got it, I told you, this is a beautiful peachy blush that looks flattering on anybody who's of a brown skin tone. That's why it's in my kitty. I picked up 2 Superstay Ink lipsticks from Maybelline. These are such a beautiful lipsticks or lip crayons. This one I'm wearing right now, why I said they are so beautiful is you don't need a lip liner. They are sharp enough to draw a lip line. And if this doesn't stay sharp enough, you get a sharpener behind the same. You can sharp it. It will be again as good as new one. A second red in my kitty I picked up. I think I'm too early ready for the Christmas. That's why I picked up 2 red. But you must be thinking why there's a sudden change in the makeup and dress. I was formatting my video last night and I saw data is gone. That's why I had to make another video, and I'm again up with the haul in continuation. As I said, this is gonna be a long video, so still grab on some snacks, drinks, and let's jump into the video. Few things I've opened up because I had to shoot couple of videos and I didn't know that I've already lost the content. And so these are out of packaging. Still, I'm glad I kept the packaging. So I picked a brown and a black eyeliner from Wet n Wild. This is liquid eyeliner. They're water-based. They're good for sensitive eyes. Of course, eyelashes. I love to use Nature Natural eyelashes. These are the ones I generally use. I'm wearing it right now. It is 812 from Ardell. They have flexible band, invisible bands, and they're so comfortable to wear. If you are looking for a new kind of eyelashes, give them a try. The ones I wear are 811 or 812. This one is 812. Ever since I've started wearing eyelashes, I'm using Dior's eyelash glue. I wanted to try a new one. These days, I have hypersensitive eyes because of the heat. So I picked up this Kiss on the recommendation of Ulta staff. They said this is latex free and is good for hypersensitive eyes. So I have to give it a try. Let me try in the next video. We shall see it together. I picked up 2 of these eyeliners from Wet n Wild. One is a pastel color. I wanted to try a pastel color. I'm skeptic whether it will look good on me or not. So if you have used it, let me know in the comment box how are they. Second one was a peacock kind of a color. I used it on my hand. It looked beautiful. Mascara staple for anybody's makeup kit. I picked up a L'Oreal mascara. This one I've used for many years, so I know it's a good one. This is actually a dupe for Too Faced Better Than Sex if you're looking for something for a dupe on a budget. I wanted to try a mascara with fibers for the days when I don't feel like wearing eyelashes. So this is the one I picked up. Maybe this gives that false lash kind of an illusion. So we'll see it together. We'll try in a video. It's a beautiful matte bronzer if you're looking something on budget. It has a beautiful fragrance to it. This is a beautiful matte bronzer if you're looking for something which is a dupe of Marc Jacobs Omega, then you can try this. This is an on budget affordable bronzer, everyday bronzer, has not at all a reason to regret. The only down point to this bronzer is this applicator which comes with this bronzer. I've never been able to understand how to use it. It comes with a flimsy plastic kind of a thing. If you know how to use, let me know. I would be waiting for your answer in the comment box. Then I bought a beauty blender from Beauty Blender. This, everybody knows how good it is. If you're looking for a dupe for this one, I picked up this dupe. It's from e.l.f. Its cost is quite less than the original beauty blender, so you can try this one if you are on budget. Else, of course, beauty blender is beauty blender. You've seen, I've seen, everybody is using this for actually contouring their faces. I've never tried it, so I wanted to buy one for me. I thought, why not? It's the right time when Ulta has given me a coupon and they're running with the sale, so I got this one. So I got this one from LA Girl. You've seen almost every YouTuber using it. I will be also using it soon in one of the videos. This one is from Urban Decay and this is on sale, so I had to get this one. I had another one also in green. I was searching my haul bag. This one is from Urban Decay. This one is on sale. If you have a coupon, then go and get it. If you are looking for an eye pencil, which is so easy to glide on, so comfortable to wear, not at all it itches on your eyes, then go and get every color which is available on this one. I got another one in green. I'm not able to hunt it. I think I've kept somewhere. Stila Cosmetics is also on sale for Ulta 21 day sale. I got this wet eyeshadow. If you can get every color of Stila Cosmetics, I have almost every color, then get it. They're so easy to wear, beginner friendly, not at all messy. You don't need a lot of brushes. And this comes to an end of this haul. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, you know, go and subscribe to my channel, give it a like. Until we meet next, take care. Bye-bye.